Hey guys, and welcome back to another Multiverse Defenders video. For this video, I have saved up 108 Christmas presents. Now, only one of them is legendary, and yes, we're gonna save the best for last. Now, we're gonna keep track of the total gems, gold, and snow we get, and we're gonna try our hardest to get a load of skins and maybe a secret unit. Who knows? If you guys are enjoying Multiverse Defenders, please leave a like. Well, I guess I shouldn't open all of these for you guys. I will have to cut a lot of it out because, let's be honest, it's gonna be pretty boring just watching me open the boring rare gifts. Okay, let's make this fun. I'm gonna name 5 animes. I want you to rank them from top to bottom. So we have Attack on Titan, Jujutsu Kaisen, One Punch Man, Black Clover, and Demon Slayer. So if you want my choice out of this, first place, I'm going to go Black Clover. Second place, Jujutsu Kaisen. Third place, One Punch Man. Fourth place, Attack on Titan. Then fifth place, Demon Slayer. Now, I love all of these animes. That's just my order of favorite, guys, okay? No need to get political in the comment section. Marty, you suck. Oh my god, how could you put Demon Slayer in fifth? Wait, guys, we just got a Levi skin. Maybe I should put Attack on Titan first. I mean, he looks kind of goofy. But that's the whole point of these skins, right? That's just the whole point. Man, Levi, can you just smile? Stop looking so depressed all the time. Jeez. Well, that's the first W of the video. I don't know how many presents that took. I'm not keeping track, guys. I will keep track when I edit the video. So on screen somewhere, there's going to be some text updating you guys on the total snow, gold, blah, 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 blah. You guys get it. So what about this one? Let's talk about tower defense games. Now, I'm going to say 4 tower defense games. I want you guys to rank them. But guys, please don't argue, just respect each other's opinions. I'm sure my opinion is going to upset a lot of you guys, but it's just an opinion, so guys, don't get mad. Out of these tower defense games, Anime Adventures, All-Star Tower Defense, Multiverse Defenders, and Anime World Tower Defense. Those are the 4 games to choose from. And yes, I know Anime Adventures is not here anymore, but you can still rank it, guys. So for me, it's Anime Adventures, All-Star Tower Defense, Multiverse Dimensions, and then it's Anime World Tower Defense. Because I've played it the least, I don't know the true potential. Hey guys, VoiceOver Marty here. I thought I would do you guys a favor and fast forward a bunch of these, because let's be honest, it's pretty boring, these blue presents. So I want to know what games you are playing since AA isn't a thing anymore. It doesn't have to be Roblox. I'm officially grinding DayZ, which is a zombie game. But what are you guys grinding? Guys, I'm so bored of opening blue presents. Okay, we're nearly there. Guys, we're nearly there. The struggle's nearly over. And to answer the question of the title of the video so far is whatever the title is, it's going to be something like, is opening 100 presents worth it? No. It's not, guys. Unless it's legendaries, it's not worth it. These blue presents suck. I mean, if you're trying to get gems and gold, they're good. But apart from that, they just suck. They are boring to open. Oh, it's the last one, guys. Come on, pop the champagne. Pop that champagne. Right, let's put the chicken in the oven. Get those chicken nuggets cooking for this chicken nugget luck. All right, it's time for the ritual, guys. Chicken nuggets with the spicy barbecue sauce. May you please bless us with the luck of giving us skins, please. Okay. I mean, when I say it out loud, it sounds really dumb. And the fact I'm just sat in my room on my own, talking into a microphone. Oh, wow, this just got real, chat. This just got real. What was that? Was that an epiphany? Is that what they call it? I don't know, but wow. That's just sad. Am I sad? Guys, am I sad? No, I'm not sad. I actually am enjoying myself, by the way. But the fact is, when you actually talk about what a YouTuber does, it sounds sad. So what do you do for a living, Marty? Oh, you know, I sit in my room all alone and I talk into a microphone. Oh, that sounds interesting. Are you sure you're okay? Yeah, I'm totally okay. They just removed my favorite game from the store, but yeah, I'm doing great. For real though, guys, I am doing great. Don't be like, maybe Marty is upset. Maybe he's depressed, because guys, I am not. I'm just frustrated. I am frustrated because I can't get any secret units on this game. And the fact that Anime Adventures is no longer here makes me want to cry. Okay, I won't go that far. And where are we going? What? Okay, guys, this is what happens when I make a video without a sort of script. I just thought I'd get 100 presents and open them. But now the problem is, I don't have anything to say. So, I guess I could just talk about my day. Oh, I actually had a really funny thing happen to me today. So I decided I need to go to the shop to get more Pepsi because I was running low. So I grabbed the Pepsi, I grabbed 24 cans of Pepsi in this crate, and I walked to the checkout. But guess what? Whoever decided to pack the Pepsi did not do a very good job, because as I was walking with the Pepsi, it started to split. Okay, now it wasn't like cardboard, it was like this weird plasticky type of thing. There was a split in it, and it was right in the middle, so it was like splitting in half. I thought, you know what? I don't need to put the Pepsi down and grab a new one. I can make it to the checkout. It got worse and worse and worse, and the more I tried to like squash it together, it made it worse. And then two Pepsis fell out. And I thought, you know, oh, they're going to fall out. Maybe they might roll away. They both burst. And when I say burst, guys, I mean it was like a hand grenade going off. It went everywhere. All over my clothes. And then the worst part was everybody just stared at me. And I'm just there, like, holding these Pepsis in my arm. Like a wounded animal. I'm carrying a wounded animal. And, yeah, that was my day, guys. Anyway, we're now on to the main part of the video. Please be a secret unit. Please. Wait there, let me get in frame. Here we go, guys. This is gonna cook up a secret unit. Are you ready? It's our time. It's our time. Snow. No, snow, no. Guys, I'm done. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Have a good day. I'll see you tomorrow.